You're not in a position to offer me anything, Admiral. And I don't take prisoners. I'll tell you what. Turn your remaining ships around and start heading back towards the Earth. I'll even let you have a head start before I send the swarms after you. It'll be interesting sport to see how far you get before you die.
I say hi and welcome back to Let's Play StarCraft Boot War. We are in mission 10 here. And you might notice, hey, this is not the same beginning as all the rest. The reason for this, half of the recording is corrupt. And I was only able to save the last half, which is basically where I destroy all the enemies. So, I'm sorry for that, but I still hope you are going to enjoy this. So, I am not gonna say much in this mission, cause I am very focusing on completing this mission as fast as possible, cause this is one of the most hardest missions I ever done. I know this is an old game, yes, it's still hard, but hope you enjoy the mission, so on with it.
Yeah.
This is a bit annoying. But I hope as soon as I get this last command center, it's going to surrender. Just going very good. Okay. Awesome if we can get this one done. I guess this is the Protoss versus on the move. I have to remove as many key buildings as possible. Why is he always putting a fire bat in his bunkers? This is weird. Well, I am trying to supply block right now. I know. Right now. still coming with his small marines. Even though they don't help. At least I got rid of his nukes. At least it's persistent. This is the last point in the end we'll give up. Keeps building.
Congratulations, Kerrigan. You've beaten me again. Just remember that I'll be out there, waiting for you to slip up. Because sooner or later, you'll make a mistake. And when you do,
well, that was two of the enemies. That's something.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
So, at least you're prepared for another one. Well, at least this is going a lot better than expected. I've tried this mission more, like 5 or 6 times, if not 8 times now. So I really hope I'm not gonna do any mistakes. One thing is for sure, I am not giving up. Protoss left. I hope that shouldn't be a problem. But one thing I've tried in this mission, I've tried so many different tactics. I tried Rosswood Sturges, I tried going all out hybrids, and it didn't happen. So, in the end, I actually, for the first time ever, I bit up on this mission a bit. This mission was very much eluding me. And of course he has to be so annoying. Yeah, they're free. Of course, he's actually easiest to take down on the hybrid discs. So far this mission has been very huge and annoying, but I want to complete it. was a bit of a fail. I forgot that damn overlord. So, massive armor on me. Oh, plenty of minerals.
Mm.
Sometimes I don't get how it's finding your path. To have some fun. Apparently it doesn't work. Evolve very soon. Thank you. they can hurt the criminal. Five groups.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Six groups. That should bring some tension unless he uses Sonic Storm. So I'm going to try something out. Of course, he is the last one and he is the most annoying one. It's gonna be the most annoying one, I guess. It doesn't seem so. I'm wasting a lot of units here, but I'm just having fun. I think I should go for the killing blow now. I got plenty of minerals. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bases I can expand on. Servants were not fully upgraded.
Yeah.
gonna try and go to this side again. Seems like he's most liable for this. And are you stupid? So angry and annoying.
Our forces
ashes are on your back.
The downside by attacking from this side is you have this bottleneck right here. But again, with my axe, I think I'm gonna go for the big side here. Hey, those are annoying. Yeah. this way. It's time for the king to go. It has to be now. I think that's me, all those three. And I'll do that. Well, you may have your mind. the one you're in again right now. C3. Have to remove the last commencement or something. I guess it doesn't have much left.
Nein, nur ein Basto.
hope he surrenders after this one.
Savor this victory, Kerrigan. For the Protoss will never forget your treachery. We shall be watching you.
Finally a victory. I thank you for watching, even though this was a boring, long-ass fight. And thank you for watching this StarCraft Boot War campaign. And I hope I'm gonna see you in later videos I'm gonna upload. So all I have to say from here is see you later, alligator.